1952, the Americans were pushed much harder. In a blanket finish, the first four athletes were given the same time of 10.4 seconds. It took a photo to decide the outcome. American Lindy Remigino was given the gold medal. He finished 2 centimeters ahead of Jamaica's Herb McKenley.